As unexpected as this pandemic was, it's not surprising that our staff and our program stepped up to the plate, stepped up to the challenge. We serve the hardest served population. The majority of our families are low income, and they are the ones that are being significantly impacted due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
Without my volunteers, I'm nothing. They are what keeps everything together at these food distributions. We're trying to limit exposure. We've had people from different departments come out to the food distributions. We had leadership teams show up. You know, when we need them, the support from the agency has been awesome.
And what's really been neat is to watch the way we've been able to change. We've revamped the entire program. We were able to partner with our transit and put them in for the extra staff that were needed, which is amazing.
Addressing the safety concerns right away was essential for us to keep going. We instituted masks before even the city did.
All of our staff were really dedicated to making sure that we could meet the needs of our clients, working long hours, working on the weekends, to make sure that our clients knew that we were there for them.
Each person took their responsibility to heart and made sure that our staff were safe and able to work remotely during this time.
We really had to think outside the box in the sense that these families really need us. In order to continue doing that, we need to continue with our services.
What I'm grateful for is the team that I have and how resilient they are and how much they love our clients, that they're willing to do whatever that it is to be able to serve them right now.
It has really demonstrated how strong and dedicated and committed our employees are and making sure that our families are receiving the services that they need to survive. They have gone above and beyond, and I'm just proud to lead an agency of people that are just doing amazing work in the community.